You guessed? Yep, we're playing arms. Okay, so last time we hear there wasn't this update, so we have events. Stats? That's cool. Look at the characters. I think we have Max Brass now. Yep, we have Max Brass. So normally, we would play with the characters last, but I can't help to play with Max Brass. Let's try an event. I want to see what this is. Yeah, I want to try if the events are. Because I have no idea. How do I join the events? Or are they not going yet? Whatever, let's just play Max Brass. Yeah, let's see how he is. Well, I gotta see it. Hiya, hiya, okay, I might lose. Oh, it looks painful. He is good. I'm bad with this guy. Or is it just I'm bad? I'm stuck with Max Brass. Or is it he's just really good. I'm done. GG. Who may change Ribbon Girl? Let's get closer. Can you see? Yeah. You guys can see way better. Tell me if you like this better than TV. Yeah, let's warm up these. Okay, it's a team fight, so it'll be okay. No, this is not DLC. If Headlock wrecks me, then I'm just bad with Headlock. I'm just bad with Max. Oh, this blows up. No, that other guy was just really good. And I'm doing really. Are you serious? My own teammate punched me, which stopped my... Okay. I'm not okay. Hey, get away from Headlock. My teammate, get out of the way. It's a double. It's a team effort. Pretty good. Let's go. We did it. We did it. we're gonna get wrecked. Yeah, just one more fight with Max Brass, and then we're going to play with Ribbon Girl. Because that's what I was doing with the video I made last time. Oh, what the? What is this? I've never played this. I've never... What the? What is this? Oh! If you break it, you get to be headlock. I want it. I want to break it. Why can't I break it? No, it's my turn. Can I have a turn? Guys, can I have a turn? I want to. Boosh! I wanted to. I had it for a second. I don't have it no more. Give me it. I died. No, I'm gonna die. So close. It was so close. I'm not gonna keep this video too long, like 20 minutes. No, we did pretty good. Let's play. Max Brass again. This is a fun game. I love it. Just love Splatoon more. It's my type of game. You guys know. Meh. Boosh! So guys, I just came up with this. If you want a shout out, just ask me in the comment section. I'll give you a shout out. And maybe you can get more subscribers. Well, I wanted to shout out one person today. Remember Frito Face, of course. If you're new to this channel, you don't. In my vlogs, I used to have something named Frito Face in them. And the reason is because he ate like Fritos in a bunch of my videos. And he actually now has his own YouTube channel called The Unger Bros. And shout out, give him some subscribers. Just got it. I'm gonna die.
Told ya.
Don't you drink your tea in front of me. Well, actually, let's not play with... We're gonna do a Grand Prix with Max Brass. And see what it will be at the ending. We're gonna do it one. What's going on here? Ladies and gentlemen, Orange Grand Prix is back. Max Brass, this is a return. Okay, let's let this prix begin. I am not stopping this video until this Grand Prix is over. So you guys know. You can skip to the end. Until the Prix is over. Let's just do the Roaster and the Kablammer. Why did I grab? Oh, that does some good damage. Oh, that's... Okay, that's a shadow. Oopsie. Nah. Aha! You're dead. And he wrecked me. I'm so focused right now for some reason, and it's only one. It's on one. Let's try a roaster and a nade. Backflip. Front flip. You're dead. Oh, he used the special. You should have saw that coming. Just kidding, I'm not raging. This is pretty easy. No, it is easy. Smack. Max Brass is, I'm not very good with Max Brass. I think I found my mix. But we'll get better with him. We'll just get some different, what was it? Arms around then. Yeah, I guess we can be good. Okay, let's go. This is like my least favorite map. What's your favorite and least favorite map? I love Kid Cobra's map. It's just so big. Sorry, I'm trying to check the time. It's just so big. And you get the snake board, which is awesome. Stupid Mechanica. I don't like Mechanica as the character either, but I don't care what you guys think. I just grab her for one more hit. Perfecto. She didn't even punch the full round, to be honest. Do the roll around like this, and then this. Hashtag spamming. Put the Unger Bros and channel in the description. E, double perfect. That was easy. Next round. It's volleyball. With Kid Cobra. Taquito Cousin is better with Kid Cobra. That's his favorite character. Main character is to use Kid Cobra. What the what? His arms are fast. His arms are stinking fast. It's the hardest easy volleyball game I've played. No, I was just turning on my computer. Yeah, we're all good. Not even really trying, to be honest, because it's when I just want to see what the Max Brass thing is without Max Brass. Yes!
Okay.
Hopefully we'll be headlock. Hopefully headlock be a character one day, but I doubt it. And one thing is next episode we'll be playing with Ribbon Girl. This is Arms Gameplay 3, I believe. If I'm not wrong, it's Gameplay 3. I'm just grabbing. Yeah, there's a mess. Okay, there you go. You actually hit me. Good job. Ooh, I got a friend request. We'll see it after the video. Where's he? Go! And then die. The slot commander's working good for her. Let's just do this. That's how you do it. Next. Okay. Match 5, halfway there. Okay, we're halfway there, guys. You hear that? Halfway there. It's like we're the same size. Why did I try and block it with a grab? I want to smash this thing, the middle, so I can actually get the trampoline thing. Have you guys seen it? It's pretty cool. But I hit way hard, really hard. So he would have to grab me instead of me grabbing him. Oh my gosh. I hate those combinations like so much. When it's not me doing the combination. You just smash it like this. What's up, man? Come on. Fight me! He's just special. And I will do it. One sec. I'm working on it. I just need... No! What'd you expect? Max Brass is playing. Two. I'm glad we got some coins so we can actually. Okay, hoops. I love hoops. That'd be cool, like 2v2 hoops. That'd be awesome. What's your favorite sport, guys? My favorite sport is basketball. Yeah! Yes! Yes! Sports! You can't grab me, but I can grab you! Swish! You guys remember the last video? I am so unlucky! And I was, and now I'm just scoring every time. I was waiting for me to miss. We're not gonna miss. We're not gonna miss. I just wanna wait so I can get my special power because that's my favorite kind of ending. I'll just be jumping, guys. Come on, there's a special power thing. Grab me! There it is. Reel the ref with my fist. Dab. Or flex. Sweesh. Did you guys know the gamepad is just really close to the camera? Okay, match 7. Min Min was my favorite character in this test punch. Because I had a combination of the dragon and the, whatever what this was. But then it just, everybody started using it, and then I kept getting wrecked. I moved to Kid Cobra. And now I just don't mind what character I use. I'm good with Ninjara too. In next two, in two episodes of ARMS, then we'll do a gameplay with Ninjara. It just, Max Brass is new. Came out a few days ago. I just wanted to showcase him. I don't even need the health thing. Why was I get punched? Woo! Get wrecked, Min Min. I feel like my computer's gonna die, but it was at 76. At 86, I recorded a 1 hour and 16 minute long video. Is my computer gonna die soon? Let's check what the time is at. 23. And no, we do not have a warning on the screen. I'm missing. Life is unfair, guys. You can. Life is sometimes unfair. You're missing your special power and arms. You just need somewhere to think about life. How unfair it could be. How fair it could be. Like, you get to new video game day it comes out. Your favorite video game ever made. Which I'm kidding. Yeah, Splatoon 2, as you know. My gosh. I don't know how many times I said that in the last two videos. Go! Woo! Awkward. Okay, Twintail. Twintail's pretty good. Okay, let's go. Ready, set, go! Ha! Ow! Dude, I wanna land on the cars. So badly. Oh, let's go. Twintail just can't dash very well because you have to hold it for like 1 second because you have to like press it really fast. like 5 milliseconds. No, that's way too fast, like 60 milliseconds. That's a second. I think, I don't know, really know my milliseconds. It's normal time is 60. 60 seconds is a minute. 60 minutes is an hour. 60 hours is a, I'm joking. That one, I'm joking. Perfecto. Get wrecked. I landed on one of the cars. I'm glad how much you guys can see right now. It's like we have a camera. Okay, by embark. We're missing Ninjara, I believe. We might have to fight Ninjara. Bite and Barg can be OP sometimes. Depends what ones you choose. And Barg, you feel guilty for punching. You're like, oh no, I punched the dog. And then your mom's gonna be like, you better feel guilty. Yeah, that's what happened to me. No, I punched the dog. Get wrecked. Okay. I'm sorry. Barg. Or is it bark? No. At first I didn't think this game was going to be very good. But then they released more stuff for it. And then it looked like a blast. And it was. And it is. It's still a blast. But not as... You know what I'm going to say, not as a blast as, if you've been listening, you already know what I'm going to say. I don't know if that's right. Not a blast as Splatoon or Splatoon 2. Even, I was looking, okay, so here's the story. I was in Splatoon 2, Splatfest 2005. 2 hours, I was looking through it. I already knew every part of it, but I just love that the game that much. Okay, get ready to see who we battle. Are you serious? Is Max Bros? Max Bros? You're gonna get wrecked, Max Brass. Wait, what? I'm confused now. You're gonna get wrecked. So this is what happens when you're at the end. And I think we all know what happens when we're at 4. Difficulty of 4. There's a headlock that comes and traps Max Brass at the end. Sorry, those are spoilers. I was hoping I had one more health left for my special, but we'll keep him alive and not the. We'll keep him from KO. We'll not KO him, so we can get a special power. Then KO him. He's doing my mix. Son of a squid. Okay, I just want to do one more time. And then. Bye-bye! Oh. Laugh. It's me. I get 6 coins. Okay, next. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what the belt... just the same. Look Alive People, the award ceremony is about to begin. Bang. What's the score with celebrating? Can you do Arms Legendary and I missed? I already am. Max Brass, guys. Do you guys? No, I'm Grand Champion. Max Brass. You're the real comics all along. Congratulations. As an Arms Grand Prix dress to the close, I'd like to thank all the competitors and the fans at home. See you next time, folks. That's all, folks. Okay, I've been waiting for this. Okay. We'll get Arms. Ribbon. But a long timer. 200 coins I've saved up. Okay, we have like 2 minutes. No, we have 1 minute, but in like 30 seconds, 1 minute and 30 seconds, I believe. There we go. Okay, I got a different kind of Slotomander. I got revolvers. I don't really use those. Okay, let's get the time. And this. Ooh, new for Max Brass. Okay, take this Helix. Yeah, okay, poppers. Max Brass, I believe? No, it's Twintail. Twintail again. Poppers. Okay, Springman. Guys, there we go. We hit the buff. Okay, more. We got more poppers. Okay, we need another one. We need 2 more to get that much. Okay, let's go. Boosh. Yes! Ooh, those are good ones. Okay. Hit the timer. Slap him down from here. Ooh. 1 sec. I was just gonna pause one more time to see. My score was 2,000. I'll just be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, Twintail. We got so much. Okay, new for Kid Cobra. New for Helix. Oh, Sparky. Sparky's are good. Yeah. Guys. So. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment. My friend code. If you want a friend, my name is Takedo ZZ. My friend code is 3448-3085-6510. If you want to friend me, friend me. Other than that, to say is...